Welcome. In this video, we are going to show you the MDM lock removal procedure on Samsung MTK devices. To remove the MDM lock from your device, you need to connect it in bootrom mode. Next, click on the Remove MDM in the Repair tab and confirm it by clicking Yes. Once the procedure has finished successfully, the MDM lock will have been removed. After going through the setup wizard, your device will be ready to use. Thank you.